I guess. Because it won that, which she got in the Last Chance trial, too, from beating Munishige. I kind of don't like the freaking Munishige and Samurai Warriors, though. I like this one a lot more. It just seems so much more cooler. Yo. It's a whole new submission. And then there's another region. I'm only missing like three in this one. Oh, I got all the weapons. All I'm missing is one for Hunter, one for Warrior, one for Oracle. Yep. Oh, it's the same. Alright. Well, it's completely the same. Before I do any of that. Sell this one, no, I'm just kidding. Damn, we got like two good katanas. But hers is a lot better. Holy shit, man. There we go. Get all rid of all the white weapons. Because the plain generic weapons aren't gonna really be anything useful to me. Hello. I could do the same with armor, though, too. Rather have something that, armors that give me good stat buffs. Loving this game so much so far. A lot of fun, even though I feel like I've kind of been steamrolling through this game. Though I do know the Twilight Realm is definitely going to give me a run for my money. I'm also anxious to train off camera a little bit with the parries, because I swear I never had a problem with that all like yesterday, and then all of a sudden the new patch happens and I can't parry worth a shit. What I want to look at real quick is... Well, I forgot about this, but I'll probably look at this too. Toughness. I'll do item drop rate first before I do that. So if I can get... Ooh. Damn, if I get another point, I might just put in the key, though. My beautiful blue sword, though. How I loved you, but... I got, like, hella good swords, but... Her sword is really cool. Well, I got, like, a really pimp-ass spear. What was mine, like 141 is the base. think I might just... Oh, crap. Yeah. Switching. I want to check now and see if there's anything new that I can acquire. Yes. Yes, 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 1,000 times. All I gotta do is go do that mission. Where's the... Is this ninjutsus? Go invisible. Wait, shit, I need to go to the dojo. Probably do Way of Warrior. Fuku! You honor me with your presence. By the way, Sir Anjin, have you any interest in the power of Anmyo? Yes, I am, actually. Adding it to your existing strength would surely make you the strongest, sharpest demon slayer of all. I am but a student of the arts, but... If you wish, I will teach you what I know. An Omnio Mage uses the flow of ki energy from the interplay of the dark and light to alter themselves, others, and the very nature of our world. It will surely be of use to you. Oh, it fucking will, because I've been wanting carnage for like the longest fucking time. Like, it's a really good thing to kind of put on when you got, you're kind of going in with a, your guardian spirit. Unless they like nerf things, I have no idea. So I think that's all I can get for this, right? Alright, cool. Oh, that's right, I have to do that. There we go. Get in there. I should do the other novice mission while I'm here at the dojo. Probably should use those hair locks. Marume Nagayoshi. So, you're Sir Anjin. Not a bad looking guy. Who am I, you say? I am Marume Nagayoshi. Nagayoshi. The greatest soldier in the world. I've heard about you from Lord Munishige. Tearing up bandits and yokai with techniques you picked up on your own. That's impressive stuff. How'd you like to learn some real moves? Consider this your introduction to the Taisha School of Swordsmanship. You ready? I can get a wooden sword, dude. That better have like 500 base damage. It's creepy ass music for some training. It's always the famed samurai locks. That's it, that's all it wants me to know. Am I worthy, master? Oh, he's just one of those drunken old men. I know they're usually a force to be reckoned with, but come on. What if I had to duel that guy later down the road? He becomes like the hardest boss in the game. Coolio. A Christmas sword.
Eighty fucking six.
I'm gonna be a rich motherfucker. Holy shit. Learn some skills. still don't have the ability to do the amazing quick draw. Oh, so you actually get like a legit parry. Katsu. Lady Genshoi sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Munishige. Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Please don't do anything uncouth and disappoint her. That will bring all the disappointment. It's a pretty cool looking area. It's like a whole new area entirely and just an arena. Hello. It is good, my lady. It's a goofy looking statue. Oh god, I knew that was gonna happen. Dude, that's so cool. Oh, she's just hella strong. Actually, yeah, that's what I was gonna look for, skill customization. We got a kick. We got a... Let's see, mid stance, we got... Almost forgot about that. That's why, because I got Haze Part 2, which allows me to follow up. Oh, that is bullshit! Fuck's sake! I don't have the time for you, you fuck. Oh god. Like so much shows happening. God damn, that was crazy. Intro, you're being a little too OP, baby. Does she fuck this guy? Everyone's got her sword. Oh, Holy shit. Oh. Like, all these statues. Yo, kick this guy's ass. Yeah, let's see how effective this is still. Yo, a purple fucking bow, holy shit. This is the best day of my life. That was long, oh my god, and 108. It's got some really good shit too. I think I have poison resistance out the ass. Fucking hell. I'm sorry again, Troy. Cool. What a fun mission. A lovely mission. I hope there's more. Samurais and ninjas coming together to defeat some yokai. Oh, another one has appeared. Oh, this game is such an asshole. I love this game, but at the same time, I fucking hate it. Because, seriously, gonna make me wanna. Ah.